Hello, hi.
Hi, this is Gwinnett County Police Department. Someone dialed 911 from your cell phone. Did you need
911? Yes, somebody coming here.
What's your address?
3575 Spring Drive.
Somebody's in your house?
Yes, yeah, somebody coming in my house. I don't know how they come in.
All right, do you know them at all?
No, I think they black people. Yeah, I got the hurt. They got a gun. Oh, they kick the door coming in. They kick the door?
How many?
Huh? How many people? Two people.
Where are they now?
They run because I got a gun.
Did they have guns?
Yeah, they got a gun. They opened one for me. And then, I don't know. But they just hit on the wall, so I'm okay.
Okay, how many were they?
Huh?
How many were they?
Honey, I got bleeding on my head.
Okay, did they shoot you?
Yeah, they shoot me, yeah.
Where did they shoot you?
They shoot me in the wall, and then...
And the where?
They shoot me in the wall, and then, I don't know, they hit my head here.
They shot you in the wall?
Yeah, they don't see the right, just see in the wall.
Oh, wait, are you talking about the wall of your house?
Huh?
Did you
want my phone? So you are
too far? Ma'am.
I'm sorry.
Ma'am, are you hurt?
Yeah, I got hurt here. Just a little bleeding.
Okay, where are you bleeding from?
The left head.
The left head?
Yes.
All right, and you're at 3505 Spring Drive.
No, 3571 Spring Drive.
3575?
Spring Drive.
Okay, in Atlanta.
Yes, ma'am.
And how many were there? How many people were there?
Two people. They no call me cuatro.
And both of them were black males?
Don't no go be cuatro. I'm sorry.
Both of them were black males?
Yes. Broke the window here.